This is Alexander Scourby with a special word to the people of Easton regarding the music you're about to hear. All of you are familiar with the Eastern motif that has helped make our TV and radio commercials so effective. It's become Eastern's musical signature because it embodies magnificently, in moving musical terms, the soaring spirit of the new Eastern. And because this bright, soaring melody so eloquently expresses the exaltation of man's conquest of the skies, musicians have enjoyed using it as a basis for creative improvisation. You've probably heard it played in a variety of tempos and treatments, perhaps as a samba, a bossa nova, or even cool jazz. Have you ever heard it performed as serious music? To appreciate how well this theme adapts to the concert stage, let's listen for a few moments to this solo version for piano. Complete statement of the original theme. Eastern Airlines commissioned Andre Kostelanetz to develop a symphonic composition inspired by that theme. The result is the work I am now proud to introduce to you, an orchestral suite that artistically interweaves the distinctive Eastern theme with the folk melodies that have enriched our musical heritage. It's a memorable musical tour by air of the Western Hemisphere, as imagined by three of America's foremost contemporary composers. It represents the first time an orchestral suite by composers of this stature has been commissioned by an American company and immediately recorded. And it is the first time the New York Philharmonic Orchestra has been engaged to interpret such a work. Now, as performed by the New York Philharmonic, under the direction of Andre Kostelanetz, Images in Flight, A North American Odyssey. Thank you.
Thank you.